the way to learn Chinese. Chinese pot, Chinese pot, Chinese pot. That's the way to learn Chinese.
Hi, welcome to Chinese Pod, coming to you from our studios in Shanghai, China. I'm John.
大家好,我是Jenny, 今天带给大家一课终极课程。
Right, it's an intermediate lesson today, and our topic is...
孩子和父母吵架。
Right, so it's an argument between a parent and a child.
那为什么会吵架呢? 通常都是因为功课、作业,是吧?
Right, so 功课和作业 are both ways to say homework.
对。Let's
hear those words again.
功课第一和第四声。
Right, so first tone, fourth tone, and
还有作业两个第四声。
Right, both fourth tones, and both of those words mean homework.
对，那么到底他们是怎么吵架的呢？
我们现在就来听一下。你怎么还在看电视？ 功课都做完了吗？
早就做完了，我看一会儿电视放松一下。
你看电视的时候，人家都在用功学习补课，现在竞争这么激烈，你自己不抓紧可不行啊！我怎么不抓紧？我每天除了做一大堆的作业和课外练习，还要练钢琴、学画画，我实在受不了了。你为什么连我放松一下都不允许？我还有什么童年乐趣？你现在不努力，考不上大学，一辈子就完了，到时候后悔都来不及。
我又不是不用功，我的成绩已经算不错了，每次都排前十，你怎么还不满意？
和差的比有什么用？ 你要看到自己前面还有好几个人，你看，又浪费了这么多时间，赶快去学习。讨厌。什么？你还敢顶嘴？
好，这样今天的对话呢，有很多都是我妈妈真的跟我说过的话。
Very authentic, right?
对，而且也有一点 traumatic, 想起自己的童年。那我们先来看看今天的第一句话好了，就是很多父母都会问孩子的，你怎么还在看电视？
Yeah, so first of all, let's look at this word 怎么。Some people would like to know why is it 怎么 instead of
为什么。为什么，对，我来把那个为什么读一遍好了，放在句子里面。你为什么还在看电视？ 这个理是你怎么还在看电视？
Right, the difference is tone. Right? When you use 怎么, you expect them to explain their actions.
对。
But when you use 为什么, you want the reason.
对。
So the tone that the mother here is getting across is the kid should not still be watching TV.
对。
So she uses 怎么.
而且有的时候她根本不需要一个原因和解释。 他只是在抱怨发泄自己的不满意。
Right, she's not looking for a reason that he's watching TV. She just wants him to know, I'm not happy that you're still watching TV.
对，你怎么还在看电视？
And so she asks about the kid's homework, and the kid says,
早就做完了。
So this 早就 is to say that you did it a long time ago.
对。
But I want to compare this with another way of saying a long time ago, which might seem... easier for us English speakers.
那就是很久以前。Right,
so as an English speaker, you might think, 我很久以前做完了。But that's a little strange in Chinese because 很久以前 often refers to like hundreds of years ago.
对。Or
years and years ago.
我就把功课做完了。早就,
like you might have just finished it 10 minutes ago.
对。And
you're like, oh, I finished that long ago. It was 10 minutes ago. You wouldn't say 很久以前, that's not
因为很久以前在中国真的就是非常直接的那种 word for word 这个意思, 是吧? 很久以前, 所以,
so 早就 is better for this, this feeling of, oh, I did it long ago.
对，早就做完了。好，那接下来呢, 妈妈又说了一些很 convincing的话吧, 很有说服力的。妈妈就说, 人家都在用功学习补课。
Right, so who is studying hard and taking after-school classes?
人家。
Right, so who is that? In different contexts, this can have different meanings, but here she's referring to all the other kids.
对,别人,人家。那么这儿我们再看一个词叫做用功。用功。
So this word is very similar to...
努力。
Right, which means try very hard to do something, be very diligent. It can come before a verb or it can be by itself as an adjective, right?
没错。
So 用功学习 means study hard, right?
对。然后呢,不仅用功学习还要去补课,补课。
So that's taking classes after school on the same subjects that you study in school.
没错。
But getting extra practice.
对。
So that you can get ahead.
对。那中国的孩子大多数都有补课,都会去补课。
Most kids do this.
也不是 most 好多吧，我只能说要看你周围的环境。像我小时候，我觉得我班上好多同学都补课，然后我妈妈就觉得人家都去了，你也一定要去。
poor Chinese kids are always studying.
对啊，那就是我们下一个词组所形容的竞争激烈，竞争激烈。
So 竞争 is competition, and 激烈 is fierce.
对。
So the academic environment is very fierce competition.
没错。那么在这么竞争激烈的环境里呢，我们一定要抓紧，抓紧。
So 抓紧, I've often heard this in the context of 抓紧时间。
时间，对。
It's like make the most of your time. I mean, you could also just use it by itself, meaning just make the most of the situation.
对。
So what is that word again?
抓紧，这个意思也挺好玩的，就是好像你手里抓一个东西，要把它抓得很紧。
Yeah, so 抓 means grab, right? So grab it tightly.
哎，抓紧。
But she used, the mother used this word 抓紧 in the context of this 不抓紧可
不
行。So you don't 抓紧 is completely unacceptable.
对。所以两个否定的就变成一个肯定了，你一定要抓紧。
So double negative becomes a strong positive, means you really have to 抓紧。So 可不行 means 可 is like very intensifying.
对对对。
Right? 不行 means will not do. That is not okay.
对，可不行。好，现在呢，我们再来看一个结构。除了还，我把整句话读一下。我每天除了做一大堆的作业和课外练习。还要练钢琴，学画画。
Okay, so the pattern here is 除了 do something,
还
do something else.
对。
So that means in addition to this, also do this.
哎，没错。
So the kid is saying all the things he has to do. Not only does he have to do all this homework and after school practice, but he also has to study piano, painting.
没错，很多中国孩子都是这样的啊，只是他们除了有下面这个词一大堆的作业。一大堆。
Yeah, actually, 堆 is a measure word meaning a pile, right?
对。
Welcome back to another installment of Chinese Pod Trivia. And the question for you is, for what test does Chinese Pod offer preparation services for? Is it A, the polygraph, B, the colonoscopy, C, the HSK test, or D, the CAT scan?
The CAT scan?
Ooh, sorry, that is incorrect.The correct answer is C, the HSK test. That's right, ChinesePod will thoroughly prepare you to pass this rigorous test of proficiency in Chinese. ChinesePod.com/HSK.
一大堆 means a big pile, just a bunch of, a whole lot of.
就是很多的啊，数量很多的作业，前面看过了这个词。
It's a nice way to maybe exaggerate or to
对
like add a little
是夸张的时候一个好方法。行，那接下来我们看到的就是这个小孩说实在受不了了，实在受不了了。
So I really can't stand it.
So
受不了 means not be able to stand.
对。
And when you finally gotten to the point when you really can't stand it anymore, you have to add a 了 to the end.
就是表明你已经受不了了，对吧？
Right, you're at that point right now. 就是受不了了。
受不了了。好，接下来我们要看的是一个什么结构呢，叫？
So 连 and 都。
啊，就是这个孩子说，你为什么连我放松一下都不允许？你为什么连我放松一下都不允许?
So, 连 something, 都 and then the situation. So, it means even, okay? So, 连我放松一下都不允许。So, you won't even let me relax a bit.
是的,刚刚提到的一个词叫做允许,允许。
Right, so that means permit someone to do something. What are the tones on that?
两个第三声。允许。
Okay, so that's Y-U-N-X-U, 允许。
接下来我们在看的是好多中国孩子没有的童年乐趣，童年乐趣。
So that's childhood pleasures.
嗯。
So do the kids really say this? Will they actually say, I don't have any childhood pleasure?
说啊，我自己我记得很小的时候，刚上小学我就会说这个，因为我从来没有，然后我也会跟我妈妈说，为什么我没有童年乐趣？那我妈妈就会用下面的话来回。
To me, it sounds like something that adults might say looking back on their childhood, but poor Chinese kids complain about not having it even when they're kids.
对啊，然后你的爸爸妈妈还会跟你说，现在不努力，以后就考不上大学了。
考不上大学 means you won't get in to school.
对。
考不上 means you'll take the test and then you won't get in to school.
考不上
university.
嗯，那当然，那个反义的就是考上，考不上大学
get into university.
或者考上大学。
So if you 考不上大学 what happens to your life?
你一辈子就完了，一辈子就完了。
So 一辈子 means your life.
啊
，this life, right? Would be over, would be ruined.
就完了，是啊，你看说的多严重，而且通常就是在孩子刚上小学的时候。有些爸爸妈妈就会这样跟他们说。
So just a poor little elementary schooler,
嗯
first, second grade gets told their life is going to be ruined
对
if they don't study hard right now.
没错，真的是这样的，哎，不可理解啊。
Oh,
好，那现在呢，我们再来看一个强调语气的字，又，就是这个孩子说的，我又不是不用功，我又不是不用功。
Yeah, so this yo, it does not mean again. It's like when you're retorting and you're trying to emphasize that that's not the way it is. It's like, I'm not hardworking, right? So this yo comes into place. You'll see this a lot in arguments.
对对对，就是在给自己辩护的时候。
Right, so that's for the tone.
Defend 你自己的时候，对吧？好，下面呢，我们再看到的一个词组叫做算不错，算不错。
And so this 算 means like counts as or could count as.
对
so when you see 算不错了 it makes you kind of think maybe the kid isn't really excellent, but you could say he's not bad.
对就是有一点模糊的概念。
Right.
是吧
Just like in China, I'm really tall. I'm 6'4". I'm like a giant here. Some Chinese people ask me, 在美国你算高吗？
对对对。
Are you considered tall in the United States?
对 ,consider, 这个翻译很好啊。
Yeah, you could say consider.
这样再给我们挑剩下的几个词吧。
Okay, so after the kid defends himself, the mother still has things to say. And what does she say?
她说,和差的比有什么用?和差的比有什么用?
Alright, so 差的 is 差的人。Right, and 差 means not good, low level.
对，或者这里指的是学习不好，学习差的。
Right, the grades aren't good.
嗯。
Alright, so 和差的比 means comparing yourself with the bad students.
对，
有什么用？ What good is that? What use is that? Right.
这个比就是比较的比啊，有什么用？
Right.
好，那这个妈妈说了，你看看。在自己前面还有好几个人，好几个人。
好几个 is like quite a few people, right?
对。
Quite a few, 好几个。
好几个。
So don't look at who's behind you, who you're better than. You got to look at who's ahead of you. That's what she's saying.
好，那么今天的最后一句话呢，也是好多父母会和小孩子说的。你还敢顶嘴？你还敢顶嘴？
All right, so...This 敢 means like have the guts.
对
Dare to do this. 顶嘴 means talk back.
对顶嘴
So you're still talking back to me, so she's kind of threatening. You keep this up, you're gonna get smacked or something.
对、
right?
虽然那句要打他的话没说出来，但是好多孩子听到爸爸妈妈说你还敢顶嘴就怕了，就知道底下的后果是什么了。
All right, so there's a lot going on in this dialogue. Let's listen to it one more time, Jenny.
好的。
你怎么还在看电视？功课都做完了吗？
早就做完了，我看一会儿电视放松一下。
你看电视的时候，人家都在用功学习补课，现在竞争这么激烈，你自己不抓紧可不行啊。
我怎么不抓紧？我每天除了做一大堆的作业和课外练习，还要练钢琴学画画，我实在受不了了。你为什么连我放松一下都不允许？我还有什么童年乐趣？
你现在不努力，考不上大学，一辈子就完了，到时候后悔都来不及。
我又不是不用功， 我的成绩已经算不错了，每次都排前十，你怎么还不满意？
和差的比有什么用？你要看到自己前面还有好几个人，你看又浪费了这么多时间，赶快去学习。
讨厌。
什么？你还敢顶嘴？
哎，那今天好多朋友可能都觉得，哎呀，还好没有生在中国，否则就没有童年乐趣，是吧？
Yeah, and corporal punishment is still quite common here in China. Hope no one's offended. It does happen here.
对对对，就是我们不是说要展现给大家一个，啊，好像中国小孩子都很辛苦，没有乐趣，但是好多人
This is an everyday scene in China.
对，
right?
好多人都是这么长大的，包括我自己。如果大家对于今天的课文，还有你们自己对于小孩子的教育有什么看法呢？都很希望到 ChinesePod.com 上面留言，让我们知道。
Yes, please leave us comments or opinions on the website.
好，那今天时间又到啦，我们下一次再见。
再见。
As usual, ChinesePod provides an extensive selection of learning materials for this lesson on its website, www.chinesepod.com. You can access this lesson directly with the lesson number
0378.
So just go to www.chinesepod.com/0378 and you will find a transcript, vocabulary, and much more. The link again, www.chinesepod.com/0378.